lecture of maths. As you know that we are dealing with the chapter 3 addition and subtraction. Till now in this chapter we have finished the first concept addition, in which we have seen addition of 5 digit and 6 digit numbers. Addition, simple addition, addition with carrying. Also we have seen properties of addition, word problems on addition and estimating sum. Okay, same concepts we are going to learn in the subtraction also. Second part of this lesson is subtraction. So in this subtraction we are going to see the subtraction, simple subtraction, subtraction with borrowing. Then we are going to see the properties of subtraction, word problems on subtraction and estimating difference. So these concepts we are going to learn further. In today's lecture, today's period, we are going to see the what is mean by subtraction, how to subtract the numbers of 5 digit and 6 digit, simple, without borrowing and with borrowing. Okay, so let's go for it. Practice 3.1. First question, find the difference. Difference means nothing but subtraction. Difference means nothing but subtraction. Okay, now see here, this is 5 digit number, it is given in column. In your textbook it is given 75,357 minus 12,134. So whenever we are going to subtract, if numbers are given, first of all we have to write in the column in this way. So let's subtract. While subtracting, from which side we must start? We should start from ones place, that is from right side. Okay, so in one place there is 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4, from 7 if you take 4 away, that is if you cut 4 from the 7, how many remain? 7 minus 4, 3. 7 minus 4, 3. Understood? 5 minus 3 is 2. You must learn to calculate now in your mind. You must learn to calculate in your mind. Try to calculate in your mind. Okay? So 5 minus 3 is 2. 3 minus 1 is 2 again. 5 minus 2. See, 5 minus 3 is 2. That means 5 minus 2 will be 3. And 7 minus 1, 6. 7 minus 1, 6. So the answer is 63,223. This is the difference of these two numbers. Okay? Let's see, this is example number D. Example number B and C you have to solve. Okay? You will see the example number D. Why I have taken? Because there is the concept borrowing. Now see, 3,38,021 minus 2,49,264. Now you know that we subtract place by place, that is ones place first, then tens place, then 100 and so on. So first of all we are going to start with the ones place. At ones place see, 1 minus 4. So is it possible to subtract 4 from 1? Is it possible? No, because 1 is smaller than 4. So in this case, what we do? We take borrow from next place. So from 10th place, we'll cut this 2. From this 2, 1 10 will take borrow here. And this 1 will be cut and it will be written up. So this 1 will become 11, and these 2 tens will remain 1 tens. Understood? Now you must be thinking, or some students must be thinking, from 2 we have taken 1 here and this is 1. So 1 and 1, why it is not 2? Why it is 11? Do you have any answer? I am going to explain this. See, here it is 1 ones, correct? 1 ones. And the borrow which we have taken from, we have taken borrow from tens place, that means 2 tens. And 2 tens means, you know, 20, correct? So from 2 tens, 1 ten we have taken borrow. 1 ten. Understood? 1 ten we have taken borrow, not 1 ones. This is 1 ones. And this is 1 ten we have taken borrow. And 1 ten means how many? 10 ones, correct? 1 ten means 10 ones. And this 1 ones. So 1 plus 10, becomes 11 ones. Or 10 plus 1 becomes 11 ones. So here there is 11. Understood? So here 11 ones minus 4 we can subtract. 11 ones minus 4 remain 7. Understood? Now see at tens place. There is 1 10 minus 6. Is it possible again to subtract 6 from 1? No, there it is not possible. So here what we have to do? We have to take 1 borrow from hundreds place digit. But if you see at 100 place 0, its bag of 100 is empty. What to do in that case? First we need to fill the bag of 100, right? That means first we take borrow at 100 place, and then after that we have to take borrow at 10 place. So see, here there is 0, so we cannot take borrow here. So what we have to do here? From this 8000, 1000 we will take borrow here. Turn this 0 right now. So here became now 1000, and 8000 will remain 7000. Previous number, okay? Now from this now 1000, 100 will take borrow at 10th place. So 100 means how many tens? 100 means how many tens? 10 tens, correct? So 10 tens and this 1 ten become 11 tens. Understood? Or easy to keep it in mind, from 10, take 1 borrow here, so 10 will remain 900, okay? So now 11 minus 6 is 5. 11 minus 6, 5. And 9 minus 2, it is possible again. 9 minus 2, 7. 7 minus 9, now here 7000 minus 9000. Not possible, because 7 is less, smaller than 9. So here what we have to do? We have to take 1 borrow from 10,000 place. So 1 10,000 we will take borrow. 1 10,000 means 10,000, and this 7,000 becomes 17,000. And here remain 2 10,000. 17,000 minus 9,000, 8,000. Okay, that is 9 plus 8, 17. So 17 minus 9, 8. 2 10,000 minus 4 10,000 again not possible. So from this 3 lakh, 1 lakh will take borrow, and here it will remain 2 lakh. So now 1 lakh means how many 10,000, you know, 10,000. So your total become 12 10,000 minus 4, 12 minus 4, 8. And 2 minus 2, 0. Got it? So the difference between these two numbers is 88,757. So this way we have to do the subtraction, simple subtraction, subtraction with the borrowing. Two examples in this question, B and C, you have to solve as a homework. Let's move towards the second question, subtract. Here they have not given columns, just two numbers are given. 98,463 minus 36,342. So these two numbers you have to subtract. So obviously this is smaller number, this is greater number. Greater number we write up, smaller number down. First, write the name of places. Ones, tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000 as it is 5 digit number. So let's put this number, you make column, okay? So you make column in the notebook. 98,463 minus, this number start to write from 1's place. 2, 4, 3, 6, 3. Okay, so 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 is 6. 6 minus 4 is 2. Correct? 4 minus 3. These are your 4 fingers minus 3 fingers. Remain 1. 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6, 2. 9 minus 3, take 9 fingers, cut 3 fingers. 9 minus 3, 6. Now don't use fingers to subtract. Try to subtract in your mind. Understood? Next example. Here also see, this is first example, example number A. And this is example C. B and D you have to solve as a homework. So see here, this is 6 digit number. So first we write places, ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Okay? So 79 lakh, 795,238, ओके, माइनस माइनस 263,289, ओके. Now we have to subtract this. See, 8 minus 9. Is it possible to subtract 8 minus 9? No, because what? Why you know? 8 is smaller than 9. So what we have to do in this case? We have to take borrow from 10's place. So 1 10 will take borrow here. 8 will become 18. Got it? Write up. And this 3 will remain 2. Don't forget to write previous number. Okay? When we take borrow from here, from 3, 1 we have taken borrow here. So 3 will remain 2. Okay? So 18 minus 9. Count after 9 till 18. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. How many fingers you got? 9 fingers, correct? So 18 minus 9 is 9. 2 minus 8. Again here see 2 tens minus 8 tens not possible. So from this 200, 1 we take borrow here and this 200 will remain 1. So 12 minus 8 again. See in this subtraction 12 minus 8. How to count? See the digit which is below 8. Okay. So after 8, count after 8 till you get 12. Count after 8 till you get 12. So after 8, we have to count fingers till we get 12. After 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. How many fingers we got? 4, correct? So 12 minus 8 is 4. 100 minus 200 again not possible. 1 is smaller than 2. So from 5, 1 take borrow here. 5 will remain 4. Now 11 minus 2. 1100 minus 2. 1100 minus 200. So count after 2 till 11. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. How many fingers we got? 9. That means what you know? 11 minus 2 is 9. Then 4 minus 3 is possible. 4 minus 3, 1. 9 minus 6, 3. And 7 minus 2 is 5. So answer is 531,949. Okay, so these are the first two questions. Pause this video and write this in your notebook. Let's move towards the next question, question number 3. Find the difference. And you know that difference is nothing but subtraction. Okay, when such question is given, find the difference. So what we have to do there? We have to do the subtraction of those two numbers. Okay. So let's subtract 72,434 and 35,476. These are the two numbers whose difference we have to find. So first of all, write the name of places, as this is, these are 5 digit number. So we'll write 5 places: ones, tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Okay, so you have to write places and write draw the columns. So 72,434 minus 35,476. Now 4 minus 6. 4 ones minus 6. Is it possible to subtract 6 from 4? No, because the number which is above or the number which is up, it is less than 6. So here in this case we have to take borrow from 10's place. So cut this 3, take 1 here, cut this 4, write out. So 4 will become 14 and 3 will remain 2. Understood? So now 14 minus 6. Count after 6 till you get 14. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many? 8. So 14 minus 6 is 8. Okay. 2 minus 7. 2 tens minus 7 tens. Again not possible. So from 400, we will take borrow, 1 borrow here. So here become 12 tens and 400 will remain 300. Fine. So 12 minus 7 is, 12 minus 7 is, after 7 counting 12, after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers? 5 fingers. That means 12 minus 7 is 5. Then 3 minus 4, again 300 minus 4 is not possible because 3 is less than 4. So here we have to take one borrow from 1000, from 2000 take one borrow here, it will become 30,000 and 2000 remain 1000. Fine? So 30 minus 4, after 4 count till 30. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 13. How many? 8. So 30 minus 4. Sorry, 9, 11, 12 and 13, 9, okay? So 1 minus 1000 minus 5, 5000, is it possible again? No. So from 10,000, 1 will take borrow here and 7 will remain 6. So 11 minus 5, after 5 count till 11, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11, how many? 6. And 6 minus 3, 3. So the difference between these two numbers is 36,958. Okay. Let's move towards the next example in this question. Example number B. 4,89,525 and 2,62,727. We have to find difference between these two numbers. So as they are six digit numbers, right? Places, six places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. 10,000 and lakh. Fine? Let first number 4,89,525 minus 727,262. Okay? Subtract. Let's subtract. 5 minus 7 not possible. So from 2 tens, 1 will take borrow here, 5 will be got and written up. So 5 will become 15, 2 will remain 1. Fine? So 15 minus 7 is, 15 minus 7 is, count after 7 till you get 15. How many are we getting? Yes, how many? 8. So 15 minus 7 is 8. 1 minus 2 again not possible. So from this 5, 1 will take borrow, 5 will remain 4. 11 minus 2, this here 1 will become 11 minus 2. 11 minus 2 is 9. So 4 minus 7, not possible. So from 9 will take 1 borrow here, 9 will remain 8. 40 minus 7, 7 plus 7 14, so 40 minus 7 is 7. 8 minus 2, 6. 8 minus 6, 2. And 4 minus 2, 2. So answer is 2,26,798. Okay, so in today's lecture, today's period, we have seen the subtraction of 5 and 6 digit number with borrowing and without borrowing. Okay, so in this practice, remaining questions we will solve in next period. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.